Tourism Planet, Sabib Ali. Sabib Ali considers winning a prize in best interpretation in a film as the best gift he has received. He considers tourism as a way to push forward the economic growth of his nation. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is Universe Tourism Planet, Sabib Ali.
On to Mr. Universe Tourism India, Tushar Mishra. Tushar wants to promote tourism, start his own NGO, and apparel clothing line. He was given $1 million. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Universe Tourism, Tushar Mishra.
Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Andrew Ranganarji. Andrew considers that life is the best gift he has ever received. He is truly blessed and grateful for his life. Well, exactly my thoughts too. Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Andrew Ranganarji.
Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, is given $1 million. Smith will donate some to the education of the children and the poor, build a foundation of youth vocational centers, and to make the pageantry in Myanmar bigger and better. Again, Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Smith Minpan.
Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Rajwal Shrestha. If there are other things to know about him, well, he's just a simple guy but with a hard-working attitude. Way to go, Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Rajwal Shrestha.
Mr. Universe Tourism Padmasta, Madan Sa'i Sharma. The best gift he ever received is a BMW, a very expensive car. If given $1 million, he would like to spend it for free education to the young generation. That's very generous of you, Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Madan Sharma.
Coming up next is Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kevin Aguinas Vicente. He believes that his life is the best gift he ever has received, and he is enjoying it with his loved ones. Our very own Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kevin Aguinas Vicente.
Now on to Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Oliver Keller. If he will win the Mr. Universe Tourism 2019 title, he will be an inspiration and influencer to the youth, not only in Switzerland, but also to the rest of the world. Support our promotion of tourism. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Universe Tourism 2019, Switzerland, David Keller.
And now let's have Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Surasom Kwok Yew. Surasom wants to make the most of his Mr. Universe Tourism journey, but he encourages everyone to feel free to talk to him because he wants to develop a lasting good relationship with everyone tonight. Very friendly, Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Surasom Kwok Yew.
Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, Nguyen Nguyen. Being an interior designer, not only loves to sing and travel, but also to draw. We are excited to see how he can make us use of his talents to promote the tourism industry of the world. Again, Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, Nguyen Nguyen.
Once again, our Mr. Universe Tourism 2019 candidates, Wary Bayol Shaga. Mr. Universe Tourism Bay.
Mr. Universe Tourism India.
Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia.
Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar.
Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal.
Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan.
Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines.
Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland.
Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand.
And Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam. Thank you so much, Julie. Now, exit the stage.
Wow, Lenny, that was just the first look of our candidates in our swimwear competition and Simone Swimwear Fashion Festival.
Please, of course, Jim. I mean, I wear it all the time too. Bayo Shaga name has a longer root, Bayo Shaga, which literally translates to that bag, my love.
Oh, that is very interesting. Very elongated, Bayo Shaga. Ah.